All right. Hello, everyone. Thanks so very, very, very much for tuning in today for some more Chugging Lines and Straight Pipes. I hope you're doing well. Today, we are in American Truck Simulator. In today's machine, we are using the Kenworth T800. This is GTM's old mod, yeah, with a few updates for myself. Kind of keep it going. It's a sweet base truck. I've often thought about I'll go ahead and fully edit it in some, but it is what it is. I got way too many damn projects, as most of you know. We got Jasper's wheels on the truck and trailer, and the trailer is the Pizzster modding Barrett trailer. This thing is pretty exceptional too. Nice looking reflections, bright chrome. I still need to load it up with lights, but I haven't yet. Just kind of went simply on it. But like I said, Jasper's wheels on the back there as well. And under the hood, we got the monstrous Cummins N14 from Slav Jerry. Let's fire this beast up. Steering wheels in here, which is an exceptional steering wheel pack. And this has a couple of little mods on Steam. Change the dashboard color and blah blah blah. But anyway, let's check out where we're heading with these bulls. Burlington and Sterling. Little Colorado haul. Hope you guys enjoy it. Let's get into this.
Thank you.
Everybody done lost their mind. Thank you. everybody. I sure hope you enjoyed the show. If you did enjoy the show, please hit that like button and subscribe if you're not, because I do this every day and I love to have you along for the ride. If you want any of these mods for yourself, everything links down below and readily available. From the engine to the wheels, truck, trailer, all this is the truck and trailer and the engine is free. So almost a completely free setup, which is pretty nice. And until next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there, and take care. Yeah.